What's up, guys? We're back again with Emily's Away, and we're on chapter 3 now, so let's get started.
Let's dive right into the good old 2004, okay? Sophomore year of college. Saw Mean Girls. Usher. Frick that, matey. Frick that. I'm gonna have to go with the Incredibles.
Heck on earth, should I kill you?
Hot Emily.
How's life? I feel like we haven't talked in a little while.
Oh, you know, it's whatever.
Man, I'm a boring guy.
It's fine, I can't even plan this weekend.
I'm going to a show.
I feel like girls would be into that, you know? What kind of show? That's what really matters. Am I going to, Disney on Ice?
She's a girl that I kind of like, you know? Not really, but, trying to make her jelly, if you know what I mean. She's gonna be so jelly after that.
So she your best friend?
Not really. Not if you are. Sexy fella.
Well, I'm calling her. Sounds like things are going really well.
She's jelly. She is so jelly right now.
Domino Plaza's working or what? Because I kinda wanna hang out all day.
Well, me and Brad are supposed to be going to do a city show, but it's not happening. We broke up last week.
Go to Redden's. Tell him.
I just feel really low right now, you know?
I'm here for a vibe. Now come over so we can have sex.
Lots of sex.
Just worry about your bum. Got this in the bag.
I guess we just kinda grew apart. I feel like we had chances a lot over or something. Things were just different when it came.
He cheated on you, woman. He cheated on you.
That's not worth the bug. That's not worth it.
Everyone had time to do anything with me. I wanna ask you something, but I will remember. Promise me you won't hate me.
I can never hate you, babe. I can only just dislike you a little bit. Because, haters are like fried taters.
Well, why didn't you kiss me?
I wish I'd kissed you, babe. Because I fucking love you. Please come visit, Bob. I want to see your beautiful breastises. Well, do the sex in my dorm. We don't need any, Bob. All we need is your vagina and my penis. My big, giant penis.
Well, I'll see you this weekend, okay? Okay, sonny boy. Okay.
On to chapter 5. On to chapter 4, 2005.
2005,
Batman. Batman. Sons. It's not even the right song.
Hi, Bob.
What? What do you mean it's been a while since we last talked, woman? What are you talking about, huh? Huh? What's going on here?
I just felt like there's a way between us. Connor, please be honest with me. Did you plan that we would hook up?
I hope that we would, because I just love you, bye.
You must have known how vulnerable I was.
I didn't think it was an issue, babe.
Konar, you are not good with the ladies, it seems. Man, you can't end it like this. You can't. What the hell are they doing? None of these are good. Will it ever be the same? You know how that ends? No, it won't ever be the same. Goodbye. Are we still friends? Of course we're still friends. See you later. Wanna keep in touch? Maybe. None of these are good. None of these are button click worthy. It's time for Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. My mom told me to pick the best one, and you are it. What did I say?
Everybody don't know I'm starting to really weird for me right now. So how's your friend with Emmett?
Pascal, I've been a real douchebag lately.
Yes, I want paper check.
Yeah, like you. We could have had something going on.
What about your friend Emma? Is she just a friend or she's just a friend?
Konar can't ever find true love.
Do
what? Do what? Have a conversation? Talk to your best bud, Konar, F-U-C-K-U?
Something wrong, babe?
No, talking's just gonna...
Why? Why is talking hard? You got a stuttering issue, woman?
Good one, Konar. Good one.
Okay. Goodbye. And it ends like that. And it ends... Oh, What? Chapter 6? I thought it would end there. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it here today. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a wonderful day. Okay?